kooti nene ya Kenya ni direte nende kithiru kikia kithigere gamba dere direte nende rekiota na amwena mbunge nene obichi ato ni General CS wa kigina na kinya kia re ikimiromba nende kutia niri tuwa rekoti ya biro de kutia niri ya Finance Act 2023 gamba dere rekithirete rekithikira wani janji mbuguanja batu ngeretu ni mugambi dhani ya mwene Martha Koome ibarombete tariru wa mkuru kimanto mkuru kita ugambi bomu ingine na kuiganu ati ati kambunge nene na ya seneto ningwana indindura ndetero nero
koti nene ande grune nyo Supreme Court nirikiti kudhikire gambare rekinye dhitumbre yayo riegiru wa riro kigina wa Finance Act 2023 ne gambare riketu ene mbunge nene obuchi ya mnene wa wadho kana Attorney General Ministry ya kigina Ministry obangania amwena ruangiro goti KRA alaba iketi ya gambare ukoti nyuma ya guchindiro wa koti ni abiro kana Court of Appeal. Mwakili mwanya mwanya ni bedhiri tenende bakirita uge bombele ya koti uu omuntu ayo kujiriaru tereraru amirite. Wakili Evans Oganda kiriwe bokia kire gambari uu akiuga no mwanka kuidira kuina kuwara niriate ate ya Kenya na kinyadirikari mbele iya rwariruru idira rwekulu kakua.
There has to be consultation, that's one. Consultation is a two-way relationship where citizens provide feedback to government. It is based on prior definition of what the issue is and what the citizens ought to respond to. That's consultation.
Tedirite Gitonga Ama County, na nikumbungi ya Senate itarikoti ine ya biru kwa riria ontubu. Antonia Kenwa wakili Isa Mansur, akiwa bili. Tedirite Gitonga Ama County, na nikumbungi ya Senate itarikoti ine ya biru kwa riria ontubu.
So on the question by Justice Ibrahim, why the Senate was not a party? Because in terms of the proceedings here, I agree with what Senior Counsel Kiragwa said. But when you look at the record, you'll find that there was a joint resolution by the Speaker of the National Assembly and the Speaker of the Senate.
Akiongela, edira kiwa mantu yonde yara yedera ekarikambe ya mbunge, ni yedera nende kinyela mwinge ukurukira metambo mwanya mwanya.
Proceedings of the National Assembly are televised in Bunge TV. So there's that first avenue. And this is a dedicated channel that ensures that everyone who has participated in this process can follow the proceedings of Parliament. Two, the reports of the committees are published and uploaded on the website on what business of the day is coming in at any given time.
Mugambi dhania Mohamed Ibrahim, akiuga mbunge ya Senate tare kire gambari, na kinyeto na nili huye rupo tonya kirireo.
The Senate is not a party in this suit, in this appeals. Neither, I believe they may not have been involved in the earlier petitions, the High Court, the Court of Appeal, but they are certainly not parties here. They were not enjoined, they didn't opt to join.
Naye mugambi dhania munene ande ni andiguru wa Kenya urano we atungeretie koti ya Supreme Court Martha Koome akiuria kithira ka koti ya biro ya lulire mitaratara ya ikarobia miungekire kuthikire gambari.
Seems like the Court of Appeal now raised the standard or changed the yardstick and introduced new parameters that were not anticipated in the FIVAN or the BET. The question I'm asking is that a breach of the requirement of public participation when it was not known, or was it a new framework that was introduced to raise the bar? And therefore my question is that unconstitutional, or it is a procedure that was now introduced? Is it a mere infraction?
Naringi, edira kinga udhikiribwe gambare na kuwa pake edira nende bakira la kiantuko ya kuita ugambibo.
We will consider the submissions and deliver the judgment on notice.